This is not the same person, it's two different people. But they're both the same height, which is 6'4". They both have red hair and beards. They both wear the same glasses, but the craziest part is, they have the exact same name, Brady Feigl. And you're probably thinking, why would their parents name them the exact same thing when they look so similar? Well, they're actually not brothers. They even did a DNA test, and it turns out they're not even related at all.